In every DUI case, the basis for the stop and the seizure needs to be looked at. The Georgia DUI lawyer is well-versed on what is a lawful and an unlawful stop and seizure. If an element of the stop or seizure and it is unconstitutional, there may be a solid argument to have the DUI case in Georgia dismissed or possibly reduced to a non-DUI charge like reckless driving.